And look at this. So because Abu Umama narrated, the messenger of God said, everyone that God admits into paradise will be married to 72 wives. Two of them are Huris and 70 of his inheritance of the female dwellers of hell. All of them will have libidinous sex organs. What does that mean, libidinous? Like, has it got to do with libido or something?
I think libidinous. So, yeah.
Showing excessive, lustful, okay. Libidinous sexual organs. Who doesn't have them? Especially when you're 19.